one of the best competitors in the women's division.
The following is a handicap match. Introducing first, representing the Dangerous Alliance from Sin City.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
Kayden Carter and Katana Chance, the Warriors of NXT.
And their opponent, Katana Chance and Kayden Carter.
They love to have fun, but they are all business inside the ring.
They dance as good as they wrestle. Go, Kayden. Go, Kayden.
Byron, I'm a much better dancer. You know I've won many dance contests. The rules are simple in an Iron Man match. Victories within the time limit, and you're the winner. But you have to go the distance.
One of the most storied matches in WWE history, and some would say the toughest test there is.
Whoever said that never sat next to you.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Mat slam with some attitude.
Fistfuls of hair into the snapmare. Oh my God, this is just nasty.
Oh, ouch. Sand drop kick connects.
Oh God.
And Chance now chaining some offense together.
You cannot stop Katana when she's going like this.
Running Swanton.
She's forced onto the defensive now. Oh, so athletic. Uh-oh.
Phoenix Splash!
Boy, in a handicap match like this one, is it even possible for the disadvantaged superstar to turn the tables, or is it just a losing battle?
Oh, it's possible, Cole, but the only way you're going to do it is by breaking up the numbers advantage. You have to find some way to isolate your opponents and take them down one by one.
And now Scarlett is under immense pressure.
Scarlett has to devise a new plan here.
Arms trapped.
Just unloading knees to the body.
Sharp knee.
Oh, God.
Oh, there's the old. The stump puller. Leg snap. Drag a little bit.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
And she's stunned in the corner. Oh, what a kick! Vicious. Ooh, look at her answering back.
Oh, no.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
What a
show of strength this late into the match.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Got her where she wants her. This is gonna be nasty.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Highlight real time.
Oh, man.
Whoa,
Hurricanrana.
All right, Hurricanrana.
She's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
A superstar poised and ready to strike, waiting for their opponent. Somersault leg drop.
Katana perched up top.
To the skies.
Chance with a 450.
Chance concealing here.
Two count.
She's showing us something special here tonight.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
Looking bad for her here.
Amazing facebreaker by Chance.
Serious jeopardy for Scarlett.
Katana Chance trying to get the crowd on her side.
To the skies.
Chance with a 450.
Katana may have put the exclamation on this one.
Two.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Put into the corner now. She catches Katana with a counter.
This is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon. There's a tag. Setting up for something.
On the top rope, what a double team.
Wow.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Oh, is she gonna tap? If she does, could be down a fall.
Tap out, save your body. You can always fight back. Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Toss back into the ring.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Incoming. Splash. Picture perfect. Attempting high risk move after high risk move at a breakneck pace. Katana finding some confidence here. Hopefully it's not misplaced. She delivers her back into the ring.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
And Scarlett counters.
Lands a knee.
This match is wearing her down.
Still, this is about as good a position you can hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
Oh! Oh, Byron, sit down! You don't want to be in the ring for this!
Don't do this.
This move is gross.
It's humiliating.
Oh. Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
She's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
She's in pretty bad shape now.
We're about to see how tough she really is.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Lift off. Diving hurricane.
Whoa! You can see Chance's eyes taking aim.
Katana may have put the exclamation on this one.
Two count. She sneaks one in there.
Boom.
Katana perched up top.
If this lands, it's over.
Katana Chance with a Phoenix Splash.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Off the top rope, what a double team.
Wow.
No way. Cross body to the floor. That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Swinging reverse STO. She's going for it. And she gets an early fall.
Oh. is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Oh my God! Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here.
Black Widow
locked it,
and there she goes. She's saying I quit.
She got her there. All the way up. Oh no! Good.
Chance.
How the hell do you kick out of that?
I have no words. Not even a two count?
And you see a perplexed look now.
This may end it right here.
Canadian Destroyer!
Will Scarlett put it away here?
Cover!
Oh! Come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
Ooh!
Slides her back to the mat. Delivers the knee. And anguish on Scarlett's face as she takes on more damage.
We're getting into desperation time for Scarlett.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Kick! Oh, perfect kick. Big time move coming up. Up top. Dangerous predicament here. Not quite sure what they're planning. Oh, I think I know what they're planning.
Spanish fly from the top.
Huge. Sends her to the outside.
What is she thinking here?
Oh, the old wrecking ball drop kick.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Uses the edge of the knee.
Oh, no.
Oh, the stink face.
I think I'm gonna be sick. Fully delivered.
Looking for a high-risk move. Time up. You gotta be kidding me!
Big-time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
And now thrown back into the ring. And now she's looking to go top rope. Katana finding some confidence here. Hope.
Top rope.
We can't take any more of that. This must be over.
She gets the call.
Katana Chance trying to get the crowd on her side.
Here we go.
DDT.
Bite.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking.
Submission hold applied. Rolling deathlock.
Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a fall. That is an uphill battle for...
And there it is, the tap out, and that will earn her the fall.
She sneaks a fall there.
On a heel hook. Stretch.
Kaden Carter pumping up the crowd a little bit here.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
What a chop.
Kick to the gut.
Uh-oh.
opponent's hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Perched up high.
Oh, setting them up.
Canadian Destroyer. Will Scarlett put it away here?
That's got to be it. Well, thank goodness for the teammate.
Just quite
in time.
Running Bulldog.
And you can tell that Katana is still hitting hard in this fight.
I think Chance has a window here, if she can just find a way to take advantage.
Schoolboy, nope, rolls through, super kick! And she is sustaining a real focus above the shoulders.
Attacks in that area could leave her opponent in a daze.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Inflicted.
Well, grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
That is attacking with malicious intent.
Oh, man. Ref still counting. Close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
She delivers her back into the ring. Carter going up high. From the top.
Drop. Good lord.
And the momentum's clearly against Scarlett now.
If ever a time for Scarlett.
Picks the leg of her opponent. Steps through. Here we go. Rolling deathlock.
Rolling deathlock. She's got the submission cinched in tight. She could be up a fall in a matter of moments.
Is she gonna tap? Is she gonna tap?
She is in deep trouble. She needs to find a way out.
She's desperately doing so and successful.
Nice running crossbody. Is it enough? The cover! Three!
No! Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal. Up on the ropes, good lord, that was impressive. Boom!
Oof!
Nice forearm,
draped across the middle rope.
And down! Oof.
Into the action. Thrown back in under the ropes. Katana Chance.
Somersault leg drop.
Places her right in the corner.
Oh, man. Nasty kick.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle. At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match. Uh-oh, look at this. This is going to be bad. This is not going to be for the weak of heart. Up to the top turnbuckle.
It's Bills by.
That's got to be it. There's two. She gets a fall. A bit of showmanship from Katana.
Turns it around. Sole of foot meets the stomach.
This won't end well.
sweeping the leg.
And Scarlett is countered.
Sent into the corner.
Reversal from Scarlett. Ooh.
Misses the mark.
Back in from ringside. Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Scarlett tied that one.
And that failed to hit the mark.
How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop. Uh-oh.
Able to stave off that attack. 360 double knee face breaker.
I think that finally closes the book. She sneaks a fall there.
A bit of showmanship from Katana.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Iron's gonna love this. Dude Buster. Scarlett with a game ender.
Uh-oh.
She's fighting back.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
Looking to take flight here.
If this lands, it's over.
Whoa, what a landing.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
He's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Speechless.
Scarlett's in serious peril here.
Puts the leg of their opponent, steps through. Here we go. Rolling deathlock.
Rolling deathlock.
Oh, I don't think there is any way out of this submission. She's about to
tap, tap. And that puts a point on the board.
She scores a fall.
Nice running crossbody. Right to the back of the neck. Big form.
Good golly, what a knee.
Well measured. She'll need some serious recovery time after this.
Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now.
Be sick.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh! Oh, Byron, sit down. You don't want to be in the ring for this.
Don't do this.
This move is gross.
close.
It's humiliating.
Oh, oh my God. Stay tight. Stay. She's going for it. This could be. And they're still in this. Amazing face breaker by Chance.
Yet another big.
We got a cover. She gets the score. Sent out to the middle.
Solid double super kick.
And anguish on Scarlett's face as she takes on more damage.
We're getting into desperation time for Scarlett.
She throws her back in. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Oh, Black Widow.
And there's the tap. Come on out, ref. Make her let it go. And now she comes up with a score late in the match. Oh, setting them up.
Canadian Destroyer.
Scarlett with a game ender.
For the win.
Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face.
Giving her opponent a moment to realize who she's in a fight with.
Hoisting their opponent. Oh,
fish.
And that's time. Big Iron Man match win.
Iron Man matches are a test of wills and stamina. And this one was no exception. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, Katana Chance and Kaden Carter.
That was one of the most outstanding efforts we've ever witnessed. The length of this match was daunting, but they stayed the course and earned the win.
Show up, get the W, and get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.